Hey guys, you get the message too?
Yeah. It's a bit weird, but I guess it'd be good to step out of this place.
That's good. Guys, where is everyone? They're really late.
I don't know.
It's
getting
cold.
It's so cold.
People said
so
much.
Greetings.
What's that, Nick?
It's a Ouija board.
Are we going to be summoning the dead?
Hi everyone, sorry we're late.
Hey.
Hey Richard. Hey Lara.
I was about to tell you guys, call me Dick.
Lara's
already had a few.
So should we go inside?
The doors are locked. We already tried earlier.
It's okay. Paul can break in. Use those big, strong arms of his.
Use a knife, that usually works on that door.
Thanks.
Guys?
Yeah?
What are you all doing here?
Can you let us in?
Please, we're just having a get together to say bye to the school. Please let us in.
Hey man, thanks for letting us in.
You guys are gonna be, careful, aren't you?
Yeah, don't worry, we'll leave everything as it is now.
I brought the booze!
Do you wanna join us?
No thanks, I'm gonna head home.
Cool!
Let's have a Ouija set.
Yeah, okay. Lloyd wants to try this.
Awesome. We're ready. Thank the spirits, everyone.
Thank you, spirits.
Now you may ask a question.
I got one. When will I die?
No, we must maintain control of the board.
It's saying something. Oh. Who pushed it?
This is stupid. Why did you bring this?
We've got to get the lights back on. Oh my god! Shut up, you dumbass!
Everyone get your phones out. Let's tell scary stories.
Yeah. Well, you can go first.
Call me Dick.
Stop asking us to call you Dick. We're not going to call you Dick. Your name isn't Dick.
Hey, guys. Where's Lara?
Probably the bathroom puking.
Maybe someone should go hold her hair for her.
Okay. So, about 100 years ago, before this place was a school, it was an orphanage. And the couple who ran the orphanage were horrible, cruel people. And when the kids would misbehave, they'd lock them in the basement. And one day, one particular boy was locked in there overnight. He beat the door and screamed all night. And become morning, it was quiet. They checked the basement and he was gone. Over the next week, slowly, one by one, the rest of the children disappeared. And it said, if you come here at 12 o'clock at night and go down to the basement, you might see one of the kids.
There's gonna be a child murderer. He's cut the power and he's gonna come through the door and...
It's just me.
I can't see anything. This is so annoying.
I'll go find a torch. There's probably one around here somewhere.
I'll come with you. Paul, there's something I've been wanting to talk to you about.
Yeah, what?
I'm gay. And I think I'm in love with you.
Okay, I'm going back upstairs. This never happened. About it, she's probably just being stupid.
I'm getting out of here. He's probably been killed. I'm not waiting here to die. Get that camera out of my face.
You shouldn't disrespect the board.
Left Richard in the closet.
Yeah, he told me some news and then I left.
News? What kind of news?
Well, he... Hey, my phone isn't working.
Neither's mine.
Mine
either.
Maybe we should check things out down there. It was definitely Richard's scream.
I am not going anywhere.
We could go. We need to film a bit of this place anyway.
I hate this place at night. I mean, Aaron's probably right. There probably is an axe killer down there.
You'll be fine. We'll put the lights on the cameras. We want something to remember this place.
Yeah, I guess. I've never noticed this before.
Bitch, do you remember this?
Yeah. Good times.
We have to find a way out of here. We can't just sit and do nothing.
I'll find a way out. I'll break a window or something.
We need to find a torch too.
No, you're not leaving me here. I'm coming too. You'll have to protect me, big boy. I'm scared. Hold me.
I'm going to find a torch. I think there's one in the staff room. Stay here and calm her down.
So, what if Jennifer doesn't come back?
Don't worry, I know a way out.
Where?
That way. Go through there.
But you won't fit.
Doesn't matter. Go find help.
Help me!
I think I better run.